You are beautiful.
So many women have hooded eyes. So what you want to realize is that product placement is key. So where I apply the product, how it translates to the skin once I put it on, is gonna impact this overall look as a whole. So when you're looking in the mirror, ladies, make sure that your color goes a little bit above the crease if you have a hooded eye. If you don't, you wanna make sure that you don't have anything that goes above the crease and it stops. That's your focal point. Also, women don't realize this area of real estate here at the bottom is so neglected. So much you can do with under eye smudgage. You can also leave the top of your lid completely transparent and just smoke out the bottom at times. It's modern, it's anchored in the now, and it's a really progressive way into look into the future of beauty. You are beautiful.